There is a secret that has been kept from men 2,000 years. There is a secret that has been kept from men 2,000 years. And that secret is that there are only 12 people on the earth at any given time. That there are only 12 people on the earth at any given time. And these people have been symbolized down through the ages of mankind by many symbols. And these people are symbolized down through the ages by many symbols. They were called. Twelve tribes of Israel, 12 sons of Jacob, 12 roads to the city, 12 gates of heaven, 12 inches in a foot, 12 men on the jury. Twelve days of Christmas, 12 disciples of Jesus Christ. 12 manners of fruit on the tree by the side of the river, good for the healing of all nations, good for the healing of all nations. And these people are, and these people are, Gemini, who is, I think so much I wish I could stop thinking. Cancer, who is, I feel. And there are no words to describe how I feel. Leo, who is, I will, or my will. Virgo, who is, I analyze. Libra, who is, I balance between those who know and those who do not know. Scorpio, I desire, I desire.
desire, I desire, I desire, I desire, I desire, I desire. Sagittarius, who is? I see, I see, I see, I see. I see so much in what I'm doing, I cannot finish what I'm doing. Capricorn, who is? I use, I use, I use, I use. I use all of my experiences in order to survive. Aquarius, who is? I know, I know, I know, I know. Why do I know when no one around me knows what I know? Pisces, who is? I believe. Believe, for there is nothing for me to believe in. These are the 12 people who inherit the earth. You are one of them, and there are only 11 others. And if you get to know the characteristics of the other 11, you will be able to get along with everyone all over the world. Freedom, freedom, freedom. Sometimes I feel like I'm mother's child. Sometimes I feel like I'm mother's child. Sometimes I feel just like I'm mother's child. Alone. My sister.